God be with you.
Doesn't look good.
What? What are you talking about?
The tooth. But it hurts a lot, doesn't it?
How do you know about that?
I heard you in the tavern yesterday. If I were you, I'd let the blacksmith pull it.
Why?
I knew a man once who was in the same situation as you. His tooth was sore, and he was frightened to have it pulled.
And what happened to him?
In the end, half his jaw almost fell out.
So basically, I was playing Kingdom Come, and I found this Charles Manson-looking cunt. And one of the tasks he gave me was to steal a bloody cat's paw from some gambler. So that's what I did, but just went terribly wrong.
Hand over that cat paw.
Oh, what?
Or I'm gonna start breaking some limbs, and fuck, they won't belong to a cat.
You know what? Go and yell shit at someone else, you mongrel.
Let's try again.
I could use a paw like that myself.
Then go to the knacker. I'm sure he'll get you one.
Who's the knacker? Or is he just taking the piss?
I realized the sound I wasn't but singing.
Jesus.
So what happened? Like a fool, I went.
Not fucking word on me, and to think I'm working for that cunt. Where the fuck is the gambler? Big man Henry coming to his house. It's not one. Okay, this could go either very well or very wrong. Oh fuck, you have a wife as well. Oh my fucking god, man. Get the fuck out.
Hello there.
Open the door, Forrest. Alright, that went very wrong. But it doesn't matter. My stuff is too loud. I know what I'll do. What's the noise now? It's 20. Yeah, that's what I'm... Fuck it up. Alright, so as you see, I took all my armor off, stashed it, and now I can go and proceed to rob the Are you fucking serious? Shut the fuck up, man. The dog just ruined everything. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Who are you?
Wait, no one. What the fuck? I went to the wrong... Fuck's sake, I went to the wrong house. Head cracker, yeah. Fuck it hell. He didn't have much money or anything, so I mean, he could have just pulled his sword out and killed me. And I stomped on his head. Let's try this again, this time the right fucking house. Okay. Fucking hell, how many people is there in this house? It's a villager. Yeah. Oh my f- you know what that means? I'll marry your fucking bum.
Help! Here!
Ah, one of them slipped away.
Hey, you! Don't move a muscle!
I didn't do anything.
Are you surrender! Got you. And now I'll fix you good and proper. You'll soon learn what justice is.
Fucking hell.
What?
Don't play the innocent. I have witnesses who saw you in the act of murder.
I didn't. Mind your other what? Crimes.
Personally,
I didn't do
I'd
anything.
Rather string you up. But unfortunately, all I can do is throw you in jail.
Enough. What impertinence is this? Do you really want me to lose my temper?
That's how you want it, you idiot.
Alright, I'll do this right this time. That's if this couldn't see me, because I'm a bit confused if it's coming to me or just passing through. It's coming to me, well. Fuck's sake. My good boy. Okay, we're solid. You've done to me. Remember when you told me to bugger off when I asked you about your cat, Paul? Well, now you're gonna
no
pay for this.
Here.
Oh my fucking god, are you serious?
Do something! My god! Oh. Over there!
What?
Help! Over there!
I don't know anything.
Lost your balls.
What do you mean lost my balls? I just I will knock all of them out and then take my revenge. Sounds like a good idea if you ask me.
What have you done? You...
How the
Help!
Fuck did you wake up, man?
Guards! Out! Stop that brawl before they beat each other to death!
Hey you! Don't move a muscle!
Don't move!
It's fucking gay, man. I'm gonna wait till like the early morning. See what's gonna go on. Are you fucking serious?
Well, you won't forget this.
See, I was on a secret mission, you bitch. So get the fuck out, everyone.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get the hell out of here. Did you crawl out of? You've no business here.
Shh. Okay. Now I finally have my chance to fuck you up. Motherfucker. The cat's paw. What should I do with her? Let me think. That's it, I think I got everything now. What, you just close the door like it's a normal fucking day and you have to... What, you even locked the fucking door, didn't it?
What? Help! There's a corpse here!
It's your wife, not a corpse.
Guard, quick! There's a corpse there!
Jesus. Yeah, isn't that far at all, you know? You know, as they say, keep your friends close, but your enemies closer.
He can't be far away. Fuck, cutthroat.
Well, you know, I'm such an organized criminal. It took me only like 6 times to do this fucking thing.